1972 Chevy Chevelle SS with the 454. We're about to hear it start up. Video is not over yet. Let's watch him leave.